And rest assured, dear viewers, we here at the Daily Bugle.